about to pull up Selecta. It's your boy Jobber. Like what I said, I got DJ Young Chow in the building, representing the big dog Pit Bulls to the fullest, and also one of the youngest and most talented DJs in the business right now. Young Chow, Agwan.
It was good, you know what I'm saying? Your boy Young Chow, big dog Pit Bulls. We here on tempo. Yo, Jobber, what's good, man?
I'm chilling, man. Yo, tell the people something about Young Chow. How did you come into business?
Yo, I've been in the business for about 10 years right now, you know what I'm saying? Right now, I'm 21. I started when I was 11 years old, and I started for my pops. You know my father, right?
King Chow to the fullest, represent RT&T Massive. Tell him some more about King Chow, where he represents from, where he comes from, and how did he do his thing as a little young youth, and you don't know LA to be a big, big top DJ like himself right now.
Well, y'all wondering, what's King Chow? King Chow, my father is Trini and Chinese, you know what I mean? So big up to King Chow. He's from Trinidad, and he came over to Brooklyn, and he had us, you know what I'm saying? And I'm repping his name to the fullest, Chow all the way.
So King Chow's a man was responsible for soca music, really, in Brooklyn.
Right, he was the one that really started soca music in Brooklyn, that had it pumping throughout the clubs where nobody even wanted to play soca. My father did that. So big up to my father, anywhere you went in the world right now, you know what I'm saying? He's touring right now, he's doing his thing at his age. So definitely big shout out to my father, and he showed me a lot of things that I'm now doing, and I'm gonna teach everybody that's under me, and I'm gonna just do what I gotta do, right? So-